Hey guys, welcome back to Father and Sons TV. Today we're going to be playing a little bit more Pokemon. And let's get started. Okay, let's log in here. Yeah. Server's loading pretty quickly. Oh, stopped at 90. I've noticed pretty much every single time I play, it goes fast until you get to 90. Then, there it goes, pops. Okay. Alright, so knock out 5 opponents using your energy Pokemon, which that is a grass type energy. So, let's do that. Do 500 damage to opposing Pokemon with your water type Pokemon. Alright, so. We'll do that for now. Ah, grass type. Eh. Alright, so let's see what we get today. Ooh, let's turn this down. Pretty loud. Oh my gosh. Excuse me for a second while I lower down this volume. Alright. You know what? I didn't even realize what we got. Alright, so I'm going to do a couple training challenges today. Just a few. Beat Zach, beat Mick. We got Calvin here. What was it? Grass type. Let's see what deck. Blazing Volcano. I haven't used that one. So let's use the Blazing Volcano. Go against Calvin here. Calvin's using water type. Are you new too? Guess Calvin's new. So I'm starting with that. Alright. Good boy. No point in valving anything because I don't have anything to valve. Oh boy. Dang. Shuffle your card and then draw 6 cards? Dang, that's a good card. Shuffle your hand and then draw 6 cards? My goodness. Alright, and I don't have anything to evolve, so. Nothing. Oh boy. Man. Calvin is definitely not new. Come on. Good. Kill this card. This is scaring me for a second. Draw 5 cards. Yes, I definitely need to. Calvin, 220. Dang. That is. Whew. Calvin got me. Big time. Wow. Alright. Why am I going against Ellie? Alright, well, oh well. I meant to go back to Calvin again. That didn't happen. Shuffle. Poor Shuffle. Alright, so didn't get anything in that deck. No basic Pokemons. Alright. Now let's see here. Oh, alright, give me that one. Basic. Yeah, I need that because then I can put a card in my deck. That'd be a good card to have. So definitely need that. Come on, give me an evolve head. Oh yes, yeah, sweet, got one. All right. For Hound, nice. All right, do need some energy cards though. It's my big thing, need an energy card. There we go, can't do anything with that energy card. Stage one. Okay, good. Put that on the top of the deck. Draw three cards. Now get that one. Good. I didn't need home. Let me get rid of that. Heads and boom. Yes. Good, 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 good. Alright. No. The sun here. Right, let's. What's she doing? Don't really want to copy. Well, you know what? Actually, I do, because it's gonna put a card on top of my deck, which is actually what I need. Now I can go for that. Put that in my deck. That's what I need. Now I can do this and I'll get some new cards. I'll get what I need. Oh, I didn't actually get that. What happened? Alright. Heads, good. Okay, see here, you may discard any number of your cards from your hand, and then draw cards until you have five in your hand if you can't. Okay, so discard two if you do switch for, discard two cards. Well, don't really want to discard two cards. Let me just go for that. Pokemon. Okay. All Let's see here. There we go. Thing. background break. You really need that one. Okay, I got this. Alright, so we're doing pretty well on this one right here. What you got here? Earthquake. Oh boy. Well, good thing is resistance. Put that one out there. Bye. Woo, yeah. Nice, nice. That was good. Alrighty. I guess that this was definitely a good choice to play Ella. Alright, we're doing well here. One more and our opponent is gone. Really? Choose a benchmark to switch your Pokemon. Well, let's see. Discard energy from this Pokemon is just 20. So, yeah, I just did it. Because this one's going to do a lot of damage. Bye. Victory! Yeah! Nice. Yeah, I don't really have a solid grass type. So, really want to beat Calvin. So, of course, you know, we're just playing the computer here. Not actually playing any live opponents. That one's good. I feel like because his computer, he just has like a good deck. Yeah, I definitely need some Entei's for him. I know he's gonna beat me, so just gonna let him kill that card. Yeah. Weakness to water. My cards have weakness to water. Except for this one. Can put that up there and play for a while. Switch one of the opponent's benchmarks with their active. If you do, switch your active. Let's see here. Yeah, that's actually a good idea. And kill his card. Good. killed my card. Boy, oh boy. That didn't do much. If you have any stage 2 Pokemon, I don't. Oh, that stinks. Heads, good. Nothing. Okay. Oh yeah, he's gonna murder my car. Yeah, that's right. Weakness. It's all fire. I mean, weakness to water. Every single one. Doomed. Okay, good. Good, I needed that. That could possibly save me. Oh no. Heads. close. No. Okay. Come on. Ooh. Yes! Yeah! Awesome! 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 Wow! Wow! Paralyze my card. That is not a good thing. No. Not good. I don't know why you would do that. Because why would you put a 60 card up there? That doesn't make any sense. Switch one of your bench Pokemon. Alright, well, that's what I'm gonna do. Gonna have any fire on my side, but hey, here's your card. Wow, I beat Kelvin. You know, seriously, he was really getting me. So close. That was a good game. Wow, I actually beat Kelvin. That was not easy by any means because of what Kelvin had. Now, play Kelvin one more time. Well, kind of looking at time. Yeah, you know, I might go with Kelvin with Unseen Depths. Water versus water. One thing I learned, if you play Pokemon, make sure you're not playing a card that has a bunch of weaknesses against an opponent. Just not a good thing. Like he always plays exact same card every single time. That's the one he gets. For a computer, you think the cards would be a little bit different. Yeah, there he goes. Yeah, that's what he does. Don't remember that one, but yeah. Jeez. Literally playing exact same cards. Yeah, I don't have any. Yeah, I don't have any. Silly. Something's. Tails. Good. energy. Yeah. I tell you, that's a good card to have. See, he has... Yeah, that's good, but... Can't do anything with it. Yeah. Sweet. Basically, that card didn't kill every single card. 130, I mean, most of the cards are not... 130 unless you have evolved cards, but stage one is not evolved enough, so oh, he gets to switch it. Calvin, really. Beat you, Calvin. 170 damage. That was a good game. Really, really good. Anyways, thank you guys for watching Father and Sons TV. We are done doing trainer challenge. Next time I'm gonna go back here and finish Calvin, just have one more, and then we will be done with him. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. And have a fantastic evening. Yeah.